It's easy to take for granted day-to-day tasks like putting gas in your cars or changing the oil. The process technology industry involves all aspects of chemical processing, which provides us with oil, water, and power utilities. A process technician works in a process or manufacturing environment, which includes refineries, power plants, chemical plants, pharmaceutical plants, paper mills, wastewater treatment plants, canneries, food production, and waste management. At Coastline College, instructors in the Process Technology PTEC program are knowledgeable of current standards and provide instruction which meets employable skills needed in the field. Students interested in this career can attain a Process Technology and Arts degree, a Process Technology Certificate of Achievement, or a Process Technology Certificate of Accomplishment. With online classes in health, safety, and environment, instrumentation, introduction to process technology, equipment, systems, and operations, Coastline provides students with the skills and fundamental knowledge of process technology they need to obtain an internship or an entry-level job as a process technician in a variety of fields. For anyone seeking a rewarding career who is self-motivated and technologically minded, studying process technology at Coastline College is a fast way to a steady career in all kinds of industrial environments.